Cadillac. Sin gav mig något att hålla fast vid. Undra upp den, klart lönen den är saftig. Kasta upp open, den är kraftig. Lä kvarts mille, vart är du aktiv? Ens Bugs Bunny, vi hämtar in dem en efter en. Aktiv, 2-4 genom 3-6-5. Det är Musti och jag Lassi. Wallahi, tränger du nu, kom i rädi. Jag öppnar dörren för utrymning som en OG. Sticker till Stockholm, pew pew, ringer min homie. Ever on the low B, alltid varit så low key. Ringer upp min mamma för att leverera en trophy. Om jag sagt det en gång, det är det på ordentligt. Ingenting kan gentas, men det ska den nosy. Jag snackar inget tur, jag säger inget på tur. Jag kommer fra bunen, det jag gjorde, jag gör. När de sitter bara på söppel. Vi sprang till studion varje gång vi sprang till klubben. Resultatet är att lommen är våre är luven. Wallalo, människa är sike. När man är på topp sjuk, tar på deras psyke. Aki den som skryter, men alltså är de fryser. Achu, hjärta är lika kallt som isen. Vi jobbar hela tiden. Armbåga fram och sida till sida. Yeah, tänk att stå på sia. De långt bort från mina. Allt väcker bara upp så vi följer efter pilar. Jag kommer från bunen. Det jag gjorde, jag gör för.
Yeah. Cabeças como pássaro africano são cofado. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Ficado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obá. Que vento e guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão.
Sendo da vovó. Come here, I'll attend to. I'll say, come here, now. Everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from division rivals. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
The lineup for the Royals. Alisson begins in goal. Presnel Kimpembe plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Gheorghe Hagi starts alongside Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of midfield. And up front today is Robbie Keane. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Keylor Navas gets the nod in goal. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Bruno Fernandes plays with Kevin De Bruyne.
Look out, there is a chance here.
And a goal right off the bat. No wonder they're jumping for joy. Well, back underway here. Is there to be a response from the Royals? There needs to be. Oh, showing excellent vision. Easy save. Hakimi. Messi. Promising sequence. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Son. And teammates to play it to. Bruno Fernandes. Now with Hakimi. De Bruyne. Real chance. He's gone and found the net. Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you Foot Rivals action. It's the Lions, and they take on the Royals.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football.
Keane! Defensive excellence there! And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Trying to pick out a teammate. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. A look at the starting lineup for Lions. Manuel Neuer begins in goal. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. Christopher Nkunku plays alongside Paul Pogba in central midfield. And the main striker today is Andriy Shevchenko. The lineup for the Royals. Alisson begins in goal. Ashraf Hakimi plays with João Cancelo in the fullback positions. Can he finish? Well, really rifling that one in, and he didn't miss by much. Hakimi. Given his magnificent form, then there's every reason to believe that Cristiano Ronaldo will make an impact here.
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Patient build-up at the moment. There it is! The opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made! So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Robbie Keane. Royals looking dangerous. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Steven Bergwijn. De Bruyne now. Lovely first touch. That wasn't easy. A chance to whip it in. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security. Well, a second goal for them here. He's got space. Lionel Messi is positioned at the back post. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. A fine reading of the situation. Firing it towards goal! Well, after that attempt, gobbled up by the keeper. And just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well worth their lead. Could get even better here.
And the challenge halts them in their tracks. And he read it well, intercepting it. De Bruyne. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Cristiano Ronaldo. Terrific block. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
Another corner. Playing it in. Just too much height on that one. Close shave, though. Oh, goalkeeper blunder. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. A move of promise on the flank. What's an important piece of defending. Cristiano Ronaldo. Sweet looking move from Lyons. A delivery from Salah here. And you don't want to lose possession there. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Opportunity here. In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. An authoritative challenge. Very quick thinking there. Robbie Keane. And he keeps going. Opportunity! A goal! An exceptional performance! Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
A fine block. The lineup then for the hosts. Gianluigi Donnarumma. Is the keeper. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Ferland Mendy in the fullback positions. Tanguy Ndombele plays with Heung-Min Son out wide. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Griezmann. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing. Terrific piece of anticipation. Into the advanced position. Can they take the lead? Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling.
Well, this is a brilliant finish. Great awareness, good technique, and a bit of composure as well. What an excellent goal that is.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now?
João Cancelo. Virgil van Dijk.
De Bruyne.
Now with Keane. Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. Can they put it away?
And problem solved for now.
Well, I don't think they've been at it today, but maybe, just maybe, that great save will inspire them now.
A real struggle to contain him. They've regained possession. Giving it a try. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1.
Nabil Fekir. Well-timed tackle. And he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Oh, they've lost it. Son. Messi. Superbly read and executed. Fekir. And here's Dembele.
It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so.
Steven Bergwijn, João Cancelo, and it's with Hadji. Can they create something from here? Well, Kimpembe was on top of it. Fekir, Dembele's in the centre, and the danger's still on.
Well, threat averted.
Difficult to stop him. De Bruyne at the ready.
Needs to clear it away.
Intense pressure. And Dembele couldn't keep the ball.
Now, what can the Royals do from this position? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Couldn't keep it. On and on he goes. Space and time for the cross. Well, space if he goes inside.
And a goal kick it'll be. Too much height on the shot.
Well, they need to be more positive with their passing. Make more runs in behind the defence, create overloads in the wide areas, and then we may see an improvement in those stats.
Messi in the vicinity.
Fantastic work to thwart the danger. A delicious piece of skill. Son. And very adept at holding the ball up in this manner. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Raphael Varane. Hakimi. And offside anyway, albeit a tight one. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Marcos Llorente. Heung-min Son, and a goal to delight the fans, just what they were hoping for.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power, but just look at the follow-through, so athletic, that's a dynamic strike.
So back underway at 2-1, tight contest here.
He made it look simple, really.
Nkunku.
Oh, wonderful bit of skill.
Well, the attack looks promising. Nkunku. Well, too close to the goalkeeper to really pose a threat.
Tremendous intuition to win it back.
Well, what a great save that was to keep them in this. May just be the impetus they need, as they certainly haven't been at their best today.
Lionel Messi. Well, danger here as he runs at them. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. And Sterling has it. Well, goal kick just as it was looking promising. Hakimi. Hadji. Now with Messi. Intercepting it intelligently. So a half an hour remaining. Fekir.
And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area.
And possession lost by the Royals. Sterling. Well, they've won themselves a corner and a chance perhaps to add an additional goal for security.
Can he put it away?
Well, the keeper had a lot to do.
Well, it's a great piece of goalkeeping. So quick off his line. Well, it's amazing how fans can be so blinkered with their views. They're going mad here.
Has eyes for goal.
And that's a very good parry. So a corner to Royals. What can they do with it? Trailing here.
Fired over by Messi. Just not a particularly good corner there. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Real chance. Well, it might still work out for them. Threat over for now, it seems. Really good high press.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
Beautiful pass. Nkunku. Can he find the net? Just made sure nothing came of that. He'll take it away. He won the ball. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Keane. And showing fine vision. Hadji. Well, they couldn't keep it. So almost at full time, and it hasn't quite gone to plan for the visitors, has it? Stuart, interested
to get... What a chance this is, Derek.
Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. It did look on for them, but not to be. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Unable to put... The seal on victory.
Well, what a chance, Derek. That was the game right there.
Something you don't see every day of the week. A triple substitution here. Kevin De Bruyne. And an astute piece of defending. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Sound piece of goalkeeping. And it comes down to the final 5 minutes. It is to be a throw-in. Marquinhos. In possession, Fekir. Mendy. Far from a good pass. Strong play here. This could be dangerous. Nabil Fekir. Playing with purpose and control. Oh, good looking run. Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game!
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease. And it's just a change of pace. And the finish is really good. Low and hard beyond the goalkeeper. It's a lovely goal all round.
And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of woe in terms of the scoreline as far as the visitors are concerned here.
Well, Derek, they were certainly off the pace today. Beaten to the ball in too many key areas. They need to refocus now and perform better next time out.
To the advanced position. into the advanced position. Can they take the lead? Oh, and that is an odd. Into the advanced position. Can they take the lead?